Hello guys, and welcome back to another gameplay of Lies of Pi, where we will continue our adventure in Sleep Talents. So far I'm really enjoying the graphics and the gameplay. A lot of souls-like. The loading screen again. Now lying. Who makes that up now? He's brilliant. Give him a medal. Right, ready? He left. Oh, huh? Oh, I like my donkey bags. The city, oh, we had a quest here somewhere. To get a little used to the controls again.
Nani?
Hello? This was kind of a mindfuck. Getting the Metal Gear Solid sound in this game. I will fact, oh, that, those are souls. Ouch, closed. Oh, we're busy here. Oh yeah, it was the... So short range. Ha! I broke your sword. That's possible. How did I parry? I don't have chainsaw. I haven't found it yet. Just could use this thing. Star fragment. Get back to my waiting. Who is the Jack the Ripper? I'll carry it again. This game gives me Jack the Ripper vibes also. They keep going. Already a shortcut. That's fast. I might as well replenish my health. This might not. They're pretty much the same, really. Except for special attack. Probably is a little harder, but that might be me. I hate these. You want Dexter. I want Payback. Yeah, that's not even from the same developers. That does seem friendly. Let's greet them with a backstab. No, I guess not. He has no hat. Quick, place my hat on it. Oh, damn. I'm an HP. I'm tanky, bro. I'm tanky. Ha ha ha. Chronic. Oh, Legion magazine. I don't even know what happened.
Oh, no. No survivors
here. Hey, that's a winner.
What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Why not? Guess what? No. Guess it's gonna win. I thought so. Oh well. We... Oh, that gets in, Robert. Will you be my friend? Yeah, who is asking? Don't you like my donkey helmet? Oh. I like it. It's my donkey helmet. It was a boss at first. I slayed him and then I got his head. Yeah. How nice is that? See, I have more multiple helmets. Not that much yet. I just have a donkey face. That guy's cool too. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Come here. Resistance ship. Surprise! I'm big. I'm looking for. Come on. Give me shit. Yeah, maybe. We need more mass in our ring. Goodies. Chainsaw? No, still no chainsaw. With an amulet though. Amulets, Ah, oh, damage. More damage, I like. I take it. What's a spectre? A spectre, what's a spectre? Is that like another player? What the fuck is a spectre? Do we have multiplayer on this? Don't think so. Not even on healing call? God damn it. Like a cop. Now it walks like those tongue walkers in Resident Evil.
Nani?
That's the way I got to go. Why do I start all the way here? That's not cool. I'm not here, you don't see me. Even that fucker is alive again. Oh, like, that's really cool on this game. Your souls will spawn in front of the boss here. It's not like Elden Ring. Alright, let's try a spectre. Don't take it, player. Huh? Will he just aid me in battle? See anyone, yeah? So I think it's inside. Hello, earthly thing. Oh, that was my spectre. Yes, focus on me. Focus again. Don't kill my inspector! I think it fails. Resistance. That's nasty. It's all salt. I think I need this one. Let's equip that. And a little buff. Defense buff. Don't have Batman bow. It's electric, but yeah, he's electric himself. So that's not gonna happen. But now we have. I think I can charge my. This cost me so much health already. But I need ulti. Smack. Ouch. almost have ulti now. Just broke a little, just get smashed wrong as weapon, I think. Well, it's plus one. That's the first life gun. Boom, second phase. Nice, nice, nice. Well done. What did I get? Anything new? No. Nope. Nothing new. Yeah. Back. Second faces. Oh my god. What's this? Oh. I should try stuff out like this. What's this then? Like, how is it gonna affect crafting new weapons here? More buffs, Fox. More buffs. We like them buffs.
For your information.
Give me buff. You got more expensive. Give me all that. You need that. And iron protection. And this is for charging my my arm. Hello. What's like the baby thing? What's the baby on? We did have a quest. I forgot where the NPC is. I wanna do the quest or maybe we get a chainsaw and then kaboom. Just like that. There you go again. Friends? Need fence blocks. Stitches. I want you to put your summon sign right here so I can summon. Still in search of a baby. Have anyone seen baby? Ago is late.
Whew, I think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
That fucking sticker, man. Jeez. That's not even a horror game. I imagine you doing that on fair and shit. What an asshole. Yes, I need to go to the hotel. Do you want that baby too? What's with the baby? I forgot where the NPC is. We're gonna search for it. I think we have to go down with the lift. Yes, let's do that first. Stitched up mask. Donkey lifestyle. Has anyone seen the NPC? Wasn't here, I think. No, I came from there. Happy heat? You dead. Was it here? I think it was here somewhere. Where are you? I think it was here, yeah. Up over there. Still don't know if I found the baby.
You found her, kind one. I could sense her from miles away.
Now find your baby. Now I'll take good care of it.
Oh, my, please let me hold her. There, my baby. What do you think?
She's a good baby.
That's right. Kind
now give me the reward. Give me chainsaw.
My sweet Elena.
Give me that blood, babe.
So much, kind one.
To do a good thing, move the records. Reports you obtain while playing the game can be played using the gramophone at the hotel. You can listen to the music on the records to obtain immunity. Is that all that shit? God damn it. I need to stop helping finding people babies. What is this? What a bad reward. Me no like. We have learned one thing, never help people find their babies.
Really?
that's because I get bad reward. The charge tank. Yeah. And what else? What's this again? I'm gonna be playing Fear 3. I got that one pretty cheap. Like, 2 euros or something. And Sophie's Curse, of course.
Still might have to play Sophie's Curse. Who are you on about? There's a game of boy.
Okay, we did the quest. Now we can... Yes, I did saw the demon. With the red eyes. It's a girl, I think. Yeah. The film is gonna fuck it up. With the sticker sounds. Just dead as well. Because I thought I was being attacked or something, but it was that stupid sticker.
Aww. Well, if you must have, you must have to play Sophie's Curse on the stream.
So just imagine him doing that when
like
I'm.
This to him.
Just imagine him doing that when I'm all tense for the fucking demon in that game. So just. Chase me or something. Let's go back to the hotel. We will see. We usually don't play such games with all the scaring. Resident Evil, yeah, it's not really a. Only Resident Evil 7 was with scaring effects. Most of them were not really scary.
Cool part you got there. Come here for a second, would you? I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arm. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If
I get new arm? Oh.
Ooh!
Oh wait. Physical attack. Oh, electricity bliss. Yeah, I want to try that one. Now I have electric oven.
You're going to the factory to save Mr. He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I know my way around a weapon.
No, you can't do that. alter my handle, what's that then? No, I don't have materials for that. Zombo weapons. We also get them, I think. What's the handle then? We want more physical attack. It's like all going down. Technique? Yeah, technique is B. We get this one, but it doesn't seem really better. And now I keep edge. We disassembled it, but we can just make others. That's cool. Can disassemble it too. We need more weapons.
Mr. Benini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of
his.
Yeah,
I heard he went to
know.
Shut the factory down.
So you played
I hope he's safe. A stargazer is a survivor. It powers itself by the stalkers installed stargazers.
I'm seeing what we have to do here. I need a fucking key.
Do you have key? Gimmicky.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I? The Stalkers are Krat's vigilantes. There are two groups. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the Alchemists. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the historically. The relationship between that is what little I know beyond the hotel. Welcome to Hotel.
Be your officer. Can the charge here? Yeah? What's this number? Why so expensive? We have 12 in ship. I'll buy a few of that. So why not 12 on ship? Right. Still, where's the key? Key! I need key to go on. Can I get any UFP?
That sounds very dangerous. The pain of his grief. You and Geppetto are always. People have no. Thanks for keeping me company. I see you're here. That means your lives are a rare ability. People on the outside are still afraid.
I don't want to talk. I want key.
I'm an old friend of Geppetto's.
Geppetto?
His son is. Make yourself at home. If you have any questions, ask my.
Yes, I have questions. I'm lonely at this hotel. Where are the Lady of the Knights?
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krat knows the story. All because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone. That book reminds me. All. But this is strange. Who exactly was that someone?
No, I did not die yet. Here, let me play a song for you. It's possible. Anka can do it.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. I can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to help you.
There's a chance that I won't have any of the back, but...
Ergo is the miracle that made... Without Ergo, there would be no... When you move, you tap into the... Gather more Ergo. In the like folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular.
Yes, I told you uploading.
But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
God damn it. Give me my key. Alright. How much it costs? More technique. I need more stamina too. Also makes me. Oh, there we go. Give me Uku.
Do you know who?
Scan.
Yeah, scan indeed.
Grab the key!
I don't even know how to keep up the night.
Oh, that door's open now. Oh, yeah, a lot of games now. Hello? What's that? Is that the electric chair? Is it gonna kill me? Hello?
Ah, you've returned. Forgive sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, speaking of which. There's a factory just beyond Elysium Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop... Pea organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength.
I think from soft should do that. I would like my hat as a mask. I would wear it all day.
I saw a mask.
Remember,
the hotel is the last
safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city. Be careful who you tell about this place. Be wary of dangerous people.
Oh, it's Bits! Pika. Oh, you should be all in slots to activate your power. Yeah, let's just... can do another? Fatal attacks.
Pikachu!
Do I need another phase? Or shall we just go get two of this one? Yeah. Well, we can do it anyway. What shall we pick? More attack stuff. Survival stuff. Ah, we can only use one attack type. A chance fatal attack cool shell charge. Lower the damage receiving cool shell of the discharge. Lower the damage receiving and touching. Now this
Pikachu.
One could be nice. What's the ability there?
Pikachu.
Huh, that could be nice too. One of the enemies eliminated. Yes. That's nice too. Chance of favor when a perfect guard is successful. What do you think?
The city of Krat. Ask me any question.
Give me key.
Rosa Isabel Street. I believe it's the epicenter, especially for someone as precious as you. Vanini Works is the puppet's main base. It's a factory where they Vanini himself rescue Vanini and shut down his factory. The cathedral is a famous,
objection!
Wise and kind Archbishop Andreas. The thing is, I've lost touch with him. And if the puppets push towards the cathedral, it could be devastating. I don't know what's happening in the Malam district. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood seized the neighborhood. And that's all I know. It was always a run-down neighborhood, but I'm hearing rumors of monsters rampaging through. You can get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key. Now he's missing. Rescue him if you can.
It's my key, dude. Then he gave me a key, right? I'm sure gonna get an Souls-like setup in the background of my camera soon. That's really awesome. it's going to be the Alban Eric and two little lights, which is Praise the Sun Guy and a bonfire. Pretty neat. Ah, I finally got the fucking key. Took a lot of time. Damn it! Now let's continue.
Here it is. Benini Works. Everything you see here belongs to Benini, the classiest and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Oh, goody. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's another medical partial. Could have made that little note a little longer, but that's what it is. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, my God, bro. Yep, I still fell. What? Jeez. Back up. Ah. Resistance. Mom. What are you saying? What's so mean, guy? That's so mean. No, that was just pure skill. It was all planned. Sit down. What's this? He wanted to sit down. Can't even teabag it. What's this? You want teabagging out. Back that. The Hornet Ring backstab animations change too, and they look really awesome.
Do 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 do. Every fall, there is prosperity to
We got the star fragment. A soul blade. Oh, take some.
Looking out for you.
How about the trap? is full of traps. Something? No, for chocolate cartridge. It's a black supply. No. Oh. Less, more rake? Yeah, we are quite bad. Nice. More defense. Really big mob, I would say. Well, that looks suspicious. And don't trust it. Look at it! Stone on a beach in Canada. Get another weapon or something. He did drop an upgrade material. I like it. Where to now? Over here? No. Oh. You want some poison? Down here? Toxic always. Kill it. Give me goodies. Yeah, boy. Oh. Nice. Upgrade chisel. termite. Now where are we now? Oh, another ball. I haven't even explored all of it. Well, just like that. I don't open it, I just break it open. Oh, a new weapon! That sounds awesome! Let's try it. A dagger. Step you, boy. Ooh, an upgrade material. Scare me that much, eh? Or just like that. I don't like them.